We're mothers.
Just tell her I said I'm coming and everything's gonna be all good.
And when the worst happens...
Step back, please, ma'am.
You cannot be in here.
We feel we failed. Get out, get a hobby, so that you can get on to living.
Did you get a hobby yet? Your son's dead and they tell you to start collecting stamps or something.
Well, they're just trying to help.
Detective Holliston!
I called about my son's case.
We need evidence. One name. Without that...
You'll forget all about it.
The guys who did it, they're still out there?
I can't do anything about that.
Well, what if you could? Would you?
I just want justice for the ones who took my son.
So let's get it. It's over there.
What you want from me?
There was a drive-by last month.
I want a name!
What did you do?
He tried to kill us! Come on, go!
Ball's gone, watch, isn't he? He took a cell phone and left the drugs.
Did you see who that call was from?
We might find the one who killed Stefan. Donnell Pete.
And I know how to find him.
Going to a nightclub.
It's been so long, I almost forgot how to do this.
I want the one responsible.
Oh, you're not getting out of here alive.
You think I care about getting out alive?
Man, who are you?
I'm just a mother. God grant me the serenity.
It's Walker. You got a few minutes? Talk about the case.
To accept the things that I cannot change.
Somebody's identified the shooter as a woman.
The courage to change the things that I can.
That detective knows.
So we just go back to our lives like nothing ever happened?
It's not over.
And the wisdom to know the difference.
I am not going back to feeling helpless.
We gotta finish what we started, or they're gonna finish us.
You don't think I know who you are?
I'm going to kill you myself.
Here she comes.